I want to make this clear. I don't read fanfiction. This is the closest I'm ever going to get to reading fanfiction. And you know what? After this, I'm never going to be able to do it because this is just too good. Do you mean you don't read stock market fanfic to understand stock rates? No. Let's see. How are colleagues paid with money? Dumbass.